This will go be a space.
There is that. And there's the bell. Well, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
That was close.
No happening. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
Nowhere! And he gets out of the way.
Oh, yeah, that was funny.
Ooh. The clothesline.
You know it.
Going to the top. High risk.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Azazel.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Avoids the impact there.
Azazel, you can officially run for the UFC title if you wanted.
And he dodges that one.
Yeah.
Yep. No one's beating me yet.
The action is fast and furious.
Yeah. All right. Oh, yeah.
Team matches rarely take a slow pace.
It looks like he's in no man's land.
Really good.
To be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you'd be too kind.
That's all right, I mean. It's reversible stuff.
To describe what we just witnessed.
Got out of the way of that one.
Cool. What a shot. This has been a very methodical attack. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to...
Oh, not today. Too fast.
Oh, my gosh. What a slam.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, wow.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Watch it. Watch it.
It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Yeah, Johnny's good.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Ah.
Whoa. We know what this is.
Oh, dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, nice counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
What are you hitting me?
$10.
End of story. This one's over.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
Yeah. That's use your back for leverage.
Massive damage.
Yo! I've got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it.
The right front shot block. The end is near.
Oh, that had to hurt.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's really taking over this match now.
Looking to build momentum.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh,
after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. And he gets out of the way.
I don't know why. It's going to be like a...
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
He may be in the best condition I've ever seen him in.
My name is Big Taurus Cam.
All these power moves tonight are
sweet chin music. This song is over.
Yeah, the Fat Lady has already sung. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. No, wait, night reversal.
Yes, throw.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Don't have to. You used to love being outside the ring.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what an elbow! I mean, that's got to knock him out cold. Simply awesome.
Oh, what? Come on. You can't be broken, man. I'm not. Come on. Come on, you have more different penalties than me. Please.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Right, yeah, just throw him regularly, though. Dragon's a bit reversible. I like you, brother. Don't do it. Warned you.